Hejka, cześć, z tej strony oczywiście Róża z kolcami 889. Witajcie w kolejnym odcinku. Zagrajmy w The Walking. Znaczy, Jezu, zagrajmy w żywe trupy. Prawie na 100%, czyli inaczej The Walking Dead. Sezon pierwszy. No, dobra. Teraz kombinujemy z tym, jak się nazywa, z Dagiem. Coś tam. A to mogę wziąć cegły?
Think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
No są klucze, gdzie są? No to masz se porównać, co to jest.
That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we could make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. You wouldn't need long, right? Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
Open sesame.
That won't work.
I was kidding.
It's universal, but not that universal.
I know, Doc.
To się nie uda. No co jeszcze? To się ma udać. No co, otwórz.
Doug, you want to get this door open?
About that.
You've got the combo, right?
No.
Did anyone ever have it?
Look, man, there were a lot of those things trying to get in here.
And now we can't get back out onto the street.
We're also party to some egregious fire code violations.
How'd you end up here?
I moved here to live with my uncle. He does tech stuff, and it just made sense.
So you're local. You probably knew the owners of this place.
No, not really. I've only been here a couple months, and I spend a lot of time...
on the computer?
No, just doing my own thing. What about you?
Since the day I came back.
Oh, so you probably knew the owners then?
Yeah, I did. Good people. Those things like TV.
Or at least the sound of it. If they were louder, we might be able to clear the street.
Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky. And then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
Czyli co robimy? Nie wiem, co robimy. Nie, wyjść nie. Po klucz nie.
Man, that's a hasty fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Wyjść on nie chce.
Well, I haven't been able to get through this gate so far. And the drugstore's safe enough, I think. Whoever owned it took good care of it. It's well stocked and it locks up well.
Wyjść nie.
It's a combination lock.
Co, rozwalić nie da się? Dlaczego? Rozwal. O!
Awesome.
Świetnie, no super. No super, świetnie, dobra. A rozwalona kłódka, co teraz? Dobra. Weź cegłę. No to pojeraj szybko. Teraz bierz. Nie będzie zabawa. Rzucanko. Wow. Rzucaj. No dawaj dźwięki. O. 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 Zaczyna się impra. O.
Now's the time.
To hop. To biegnij. Run! Biegiem! No, obserwuj, no, szybciej. Szybciej, szybciej, Lee. No. Wiesz, co to jest, nie? To jest twój brachol, nie?
Give me a second. I shouldn't have left the family. Fuck. I mean, you know what I mean.
Przepraszam, masz brat. Musisz mu łeb rozwalić. Jest. Przepraszam już. No uciekaj szybko.
Man, that was close.
But we did it. It's all that matters. Got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in there.
Dobra, otwieraj te drzwi.
Hurry.
No, spieszmy się, spieszmy się. O cholera. Budzą się żywe trupki. Jedna ma tego młotka. Nie, Jezu, śrubokręt ma. Hałas was budził, nie? Zaraz będzie zabawa. Kogo ratować? Ojeju. No gdzie to co, nie?
Żywe trupy. O.
Oj, napierają na to. O nie.
Doc, come on, baby, time to go.
I'm gonna get the truck pulled up round back.
Do it fast. I gotta get my dad out of here.
I don't plan on dilly-dallying. Honey, take Duck into the office and barricade the living hell out of the door behind me. Glenn, when you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here.
You got it.
Doug, Carly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. And Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
Here you go.
Co, siekierę oddajesz mu? Kurde. Po co mu dałeś siekierę? Teraz miał za wybór. Kogo ratować? Reporterkę czy jakieś kolesie?
Hey,
know that I think you're a great,
Mm-hmm.
We will make it through this!
Doug, if we don't make it through this, you should know!
I should know what?
Huh?
You said I should know...
Watch him.
On it.
Are you sure?
Shit.
What? Oh, shit.
No, strzelaj, strzelaj.
Okay,
chyba ją mam ratować lepiej. No i szukaj, szukaj.
I found something.
This. Kurde. Co teraz? O nie! Teraz to samo. Ratuj którą? O cholera, mam wybór już szybko. O, żeż w tyłek. Nie, kurde, nie lubię tego. Szybko, wybieraj. Torba. Szybko. O, ratowałem ją. O nie. Dobra, sorry. Nie wiem, czy dobrze postąpiłam, ale dobra. Co, biegnij. Tak, aha, zaraz mi kopa zasadzi, czy coś? O ty! Pomocy! Halo! Ratuj mnie, ty cholero! O! Jezus, no dawaj. Dobry przyjaciel. Tak, jestem dobrym przyjacielem, dobra. Łaje, dzieciak uratowany tamtego też. Ło. Trudno. Ciekawe, czy dobrze wybrałam. Dobra, uratowałam tą dziennikarkę. Znaczy reporterkę. Za drugim podejściem reporterka uratowana, aha. Czy dobrze, nie wiem. Gdzie tam ta? O, jesteś, żyjesz, proszę. Aha, teraz mogę gadać z wszystkimi.
I think I need to go.
To Atlanta?
Yeah. I got friends there. And I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
I think you're making the wrong call.
Maybe. But I'd rather make the wrong call and no than make the right call and not.
I respect that.
You guys be safe.
We'll try. Kid. Close call back there. Thanks for picking me up.
No problem. We have to take care of each other.
Yeah, we do.
Hey, about Clementine.
Yeah?
Earlier I said there's some stuff out there that might screw up a precious little girl like her.
You did.
Well, I still think that's true. But after what I saw today, I think between you taking care of her and her taking care of herself, you two are gonna be just fine.
Thanks, Kenny.
You got it.
A może z Carlitą czy pogadać?
How you doing, Carly?
I'm okay. You know, considering.
Dobrze, że cię uratowałam.
Stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met. And he was such a... It's just that... I think that I liked him.
Well, I'm sure he liked you too.
You better have. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, Lee?
What is it?
How did you choose? We both needed you. You picked me.
Mm-hmm.
I thought you needed the help.
Ah, that makes sense.
But it wasn't a choice like that. It was just something I did. I don't know why.
I just wish we both could have made it, you know?
Me too, Carly.
Mm-hmm. Co, wyrazi się na nas teraz? Nie ratowałam tylko Daga. A jaki miałam wybór? O Jezus. Ją ratować czy tamtego? Może się bardziej przydasz, no nie wiem.
I'm sorry, there's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's... I got grabbed again.
I was there, though.
I fell, and my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
It's just a walkie-talkie. It probably wasn't much use to begin with.
It wasn't just a walkie-talkie. I know it doesn't make any sense, but it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad. And now they're gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
Let me go deal with this.
Aha, przywaliłeś mi, czego teraz chcesz? Another thing. Czego chcesz?
What do you want?
You like my daughter?
Yeah, she's great.
Well, stay the fuck away from her.
Or what?
Or, everyone will know that you, Lee Everett, are a killer. And you were before it was something you had to do to stay alive. I know who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Hey, Lee, do you have a second?
O Jezu, następna. Co znowu?
My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
That guy Doug is dead because of me.
No i co?
You can't be like that. You're only one man.
I don't know.
We're lucky to have you.
I hope that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Me too.
This motor inn's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. We could stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that plan.
Me too.
We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. There are worse places to call home.
Yeah, you're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.
Oho. Ciąg dalszy nastąpi. Epizod pierwszy się skończył. I co tam będzie? Kolejne żywe trupy.
I thought we'd be fine if we survived the walkers. Never expected they'd starve us out.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak.
You don't owe me anything, Carly. How you doing, Clementine?
I'm really hungry, Lee.
We gotta get food, Lee. Soon.
Howdy. I'm Andrew St. John. We're from the St. John Dairy.
It's beautiful.
Don't repeat what happened with the walkers at Herschel's farm. You choose the kids this time.
Something's coming, Lee. There's gonna be a war.
The walkers don't worry me as much as the bandits.
You fucked with us! Now we're gonna take what we want! There's too many of them!
You never liked my dad. Even back at the drugstore whenever you thought Kenny's kid was bit, you went out of your way to side against him!
This isn't happening!
No more, please! No more, please! Lee, please!
Sprawić nie pomocy jest. No, co tam za punkty dostałam? O kurde. Aha, 63% innych tych graczy. Tak, offshine. 47% innych graczy. Wybrało Daga, aha, nie Shona. Side with Ken, 51% graczy, niż Lale, Gev, Irene, The Gun, 55%, ty i 55% innych graczy wybrało to samo. Duck of Carly, 76% wybrało, aha, ty i, aha, żeby Carly przeżyła, 76%, wow, dużo graczy wybrało. Aha, dobra, Carly wybrało. No to, bo kobietą przecież. Dlatego chyba. Mogę skontynuować, dobra, kontynuuj. Nowy dzień. Na podstawie komiksu. Aha, autorstwo. O. No to. Zakończyliśmy epizod pierwszy. Nowy dzień. Tak. Carly przeżyła. Zobaczmy, jak się nam przyda. Na co się przyda Carly? Czyli ta pani reporterka. A dobrze strzela, też dobra. Też wybrałam tą Carly, dlatego że dobrze strzela. Dobra, jeśli się oczywiście spodobała seria i epizod pierwszy, to kliknijcie subskrybuj i napiszcie komentarz. Łapkę w górę, albo lajka w górę. Dobra, czas na drugi epizod. Wow, będzie zabawa. A. Lee Everett, Dave jakiś, Clementa i Melissa, Glenn jakiś Nick, a ten Duck to zagrał jakiś sam. Aha. Aha. Wow, dużo ich jest. Na podstawie komiksu i też serialu Żywe Trupy. Można powinno dodać. Dobra. Tak, tłumaczenie. Po polsku graj.